Welcome to Budapest once again for another round of the Formula One World Championship. Historically a good race for first victories, with Button, Hill, Alonso and Heikki Kovalainen all reaching the top step of the podium for the first time here. 14 corners then for our drivers to navigate at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring today. It's 6 lefts and 8 rights around the lap here, with average speeds in the region of 120 miles per hour. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. No stranger to surviving the melee of Turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are 3 main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday puts him on pole, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Hamilton, O'Connor and Verstappen, Perez, Albon, Sainz and Lance Stroll, Ricciardo, Gasly, Lando Norris and Kvyat, Grosjean, Ocon, Kimi Raikkonen and Kevin Magnussen, Russell, Schumacher, Giovinazzi and Nicholas Latifi. And now it's time to head down to the track.
The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Thank you.
is. Gap to car in front is 2.3 seconds. 6 seconds.
Teammate behind is 25.1 seconds.
soft tyre, softs on the car behind. On Latifi, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. reaching a danger point with the wear on the MGUH. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep the temps under control.
Today from our Hungarian Grand Prix winners. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
Ferrari are at it again, an excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, my driver of the day has to be Charles Leclerc. He was unstoppable out on the track today, weaving through the competition with ease.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
Hey.